The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord.